Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel and a new video. Here we're gonna play a game called The Door You Can Never Open. I don't know, and as you can see, I'm playing in broad daylight, so I wonder if I'm gonna get jump scared. We'll see, but let's jump into it. Already, I really... Oh my god! I was about to say, already I really like the VHS PS1 style graphics, the VHS effect. Oh my god, that dude in the bathtub, what is he doing? Choose an answer. Everything is... Okay, father? What would you ask in this situation? I don't think I'd say anything. I would just probably jump out that window and get out of here. Are you okay? Yesterday, I have a strange dream. A thing showed up here at home and promised to heal me. I accepted. Oh, he made a deal with something not good. Ah, it's black, it's dark, I can't see anything, and it's flashing. The lights are flashing. Oh, shoot. Then why am I the one suffering? He's just like dazed out in the bathtub. I'm like, I have a little lighter. Oh, this is turning out to be creepier than anticipated. All right, there's the painting on the wall I can't exactly show. So I'm going to go this way. Oh, reset the light box on the ground floor. I'll look away from that painting on the wall. I can't show that on YouTube. There's a dog. I have a dog. We're not alone. Oh, Sheila, you see that shadow? Ah! There's a man in my house. Or a woman. I don't know. There's somebody here that shouldn't be, though. There's more, rooms. Oh, God, don't tell me that the dad is, like, in the bathtub in here, too. That would freak me out. That would be so weird, but thankfully I don't see anyone behind the shower curtain. Let's go this way where we saw the creepy shadow, though. Why are we following the creepy shadow figure? I don't know. We don't have any food. We don't have any anything. Oh, this is terrible. No wonder your dad is not doing well. Lightning bolt. That's the box. Note. The electrical box has some problems. She needs 3 different loads to back operating. Oh, that was the last one. Okay. That wasn't too difficult, but it took me a minute to figure out what was going on. My phone is ringing again. I have an old, like, Nokia or something. Reset the light box on the ground floor. Done. Help Dad get back to bed. We just left Dad in the tub of black whatever it was. The doggy is gone. Dad. He's not doing well. The thing of my dream came back here today. I'll say when, because I don't want to blow off his, like, yeah, I think this is a real problem. He wants to meet you. Take a shower. Why is my phone telling me to do these things? The dog, I have not seen the dog in a while. Is there something down there? I always know in these games to expect the worst. I see you. What is it? Get out of the shower! Oh boy. Oh, that's scary. Oh, that's scary. Well, it's kind of my fault. Why am I sitting here in the shower right now? Is he still there? No! Why? I'm waking up in the bed. I'm the dad! Oh, I was the daughter taking care of the dad. Okay. I'm walking so slow, but I guess I am the dad and I have mobility issues. I feel a lot of pain when walking, so I have to walk really slow. If that bar fills up, then I have to stop until it goes back to normal. So that's cool. That is really cool that they added that. This is so hard. Oh, you can kind of see the steam from where the shower is. That's cool too. Oh, Dad has found the daughter, presumably dead in the shower. Oh, that was it. Okay, my decisions only brought pain to my daughter. I should never have made a deal with the devil. No, you shouldn't. Based on a true story? Yeah, guys, that was the the door you can never open. I don't know what door it was that we couldn't open. That was a really good short atmospheric horror game. I really loved it. It was shorter than expected, but also they fit a lot into that one little game. That's the kind of thing that I really like. It's an experience more than a game. Thanks for watching, guys. Every view means a lot to me, and every comment means the world to me, and every subscription means the world to me. Thank you guys so much for giving me a chance on the platform. I love YouTube so much. I'm having the best time ever. Having you guys along with me while I do it, it makes it even better. And I'm just a happy Ren. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!